Hey, it's Timmy O'Neill. We're live from Winter Market 2015. We are here with Matthew Pantoja, who is Senior Director of Marketing at Palladium Boots. Matthew, good to see you.
Good to see you too. Thank you for having me on here.
It's a treasure and pleasure to have you here right now.
The pleasure and privilege is mine.
Dude, I love this going. This is like reciprocity, mutual beneficent love. The world needs more of this, and we have it right now at Life Moir. So the brand story at Palladium, take us through it.
Well, initially the brand started in 1920 as a tire manufacturer. But when World War II was over, the demand for tires decreased dramatically, and they needed to switch goalposts. So they took the same technology. They basically had rubber, and they were lining it in canvas. And they took that, and they took that same technology and started to make boots.
So which one of these is the original boot?
This is the original boot.
And that is still mirrored after or identical to that original boot?
Exactly as is, and can be worn up and down.
Right, so keep the snakes from biting your ankle and perhaps if they're in the Sahara Desert. And then very lightweight as well.
Very lightweight, very durable, and again, the rubber makes this very, you know, again, cushiony grip that gives you comfort.
So you go from this sort of aviation now to terrestrial boots on the ground,
yes,
when the rubber hits the road or the trail in
exactly.
This case. So then you have a whole line moving forward here as far as where are we now with the brand? So you start in 1947, you do the switch, mm-hmm. and then bring us up to the modern day here if you take us through their line of boots.
Well, there's a lot of different, we've gone, you know, one of the things that we balanced with the brand is it's a balance between fashion and function. One of the things that we've started to do is work with a lot more leather. This is one of our waterproof boots, fully waterproof.
So it has a utilitarian approach to it, but it also has a fashion piece as
so
well,
here's
right?
So here's some of the fashion pieces as well. This is, inspiration for this came from, like down jackets. So you see this.
Okay, you have like a quilted
lining,
aspect
yeah.
to it where it's insulated as well.
So this is called our Explorer. And again, the brand, because it's rooted in exploration where the French Foreign Legion explored in the boots, our current positioning for the brand today is all about city exploration.
I like it. And so why outdoor retailer with Palladium? Like, what brings Palladium Boots into this room, into this space?
Well, you're seeing a lot of the hybrid. It's not, while it is a core outdoor show, there are a lot of brands that are on the periphery. And again, it's one of those things. We have the balance between fashion and function. We want to be able to offer, we're not positioning ourselves as an outdoor brand. We wouldn't want to compete like that. But again, it's an opportunity or an offering for a different brand, something more fashionable that other people could wear when they're lounging or even exploring.
I like it. So it starts rough and rugged, takes it into the city, still has that fashion consciousness about it. Where can we find out more information about Palladium Boots?
Palladiumboots.com.
It's that simple. Palladiumboots.com. I can figure that out. Well, Matthew, very great to see you.
Great.
Thanks
Thank
very
you.
Much for
Thank
being
for
here.
Thanks for having me.
My pleasure, dude. We got to do All this right. more often. We're going to the Sahara.
We're going to Sundance. We got to pitch that movie.
Okay, we're going to do both of those. Timmy O'Neill signing off live from OR Winter Market 2015.